Years just to prove I've never been free.